Hello guys, hello my lovely people. Hope you guys are fine wherever you are. In today's video, we are going to make a spaghetti beef sauce recipe. These are all my ingredients. And if you want to see the list of these ingredients, go to the description down below. Let's get started. Firstly, I'm going to put water in the pot and add a little salt and oil. Then leave it for 20 minutes before adding the spaghetti. Then I will allow the spaghetti to pre-boil. After, I will set it aside. Then in this pot, I'm going to fry the beef, the chicken breast. Then I will add a little bit of onions, the scallion onions, the bell pepper, and the aroma stock. Guys, I love to put the chicken breast. This is exceptional, but you can put any meat of your choice to add it up. Then I will allow it to cook for some minutes, then I will put it aside. Then in this pot, I'm going to fry my tomatoes and the leftover ingredients. Then I will add my jollof rice seasoning and stir it together and leave it to cook for some minutes. Now I'm going to add my beef and my chicken breast and the spaghetti and mix together and allow it to cook for some minutes. Guys, the food is well done and ready to be served. Please, if you like what you see in this video, subscribe to my channel, give me a thumbs up, and let me see your comments down below. Bye.